Pavel's group is advancing towards Trety Akovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there is nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us, but they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
If they're pinned down, we could flank the bandits.
Let's get ready then.
You're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You were an idiot to believe you're Andre the blacksmith.
Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andres is safe. He got us all out and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman!
Look at this beauty. Where'd you find one like this, eh?
You tell me, Yasha. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
This is a great weapon.
Your
even
age,
the Rangers
no
don't
business
have this.
With their rifle.
What's good about it is that it can use military-grade ammo. You can add a larger clip, optics, anything really. Thanks. Shoot a couple of bandits with this.
She got me into this caravan, which seems like a mistake now.
You're still young.
Have you ever
seen
such
beauty? We'll find a place for yourself if we get anywhere. But me, I served them for 20 years.
Almost indestructible. It's sure to outlive us all.
They gave me a pension. 100 grams of mushrooms.
This is a great weapon. Even the Rangers don't have this.
And they don't let me beg.
If you need a weapon, come back. I'm not going anywhere yet.
So, I choose treason over hunger. So, who'd ever need me?
So I left, because the war is approaching, and our station's right in the way. During the last war, the people ran, but there was a rifle squad of our own soldiers at the rear. They just shot everyone. Women, children, old men. To not let the panic spread. So I learned the lesson and ran before it started.
Look at this beauty.
And here we
are. Where'd you find one like this, eh?
Stuck.
Thanks.
Yes, you guys at the edge stations have it tough.
It's good as it is,
not
but gets even better if you had a larger clip.
My husband got drafted.
Thank you.
So I waited for him. Then one of his squad mates came over. I thought...
Look, have you ever seen such beauty?
He's dead.
Top class.
But no, he was captured by the Nazis.
Look, I'm in no position here to rob you.
His family goes to the
camp.
Come
again.
If you surrender, you're a traitor.
Dad's no traitor. He's a hero.
A hero. Real hero. Of course.
Come again if you need anything. If you need a weapon, come back. I'm not going anywhere yet. See ya!
These are great boots.
Buy some!
You're trying to take too much.
Hey, come on, buy these!
Can't find them anywhere else. Too bad you can't fit them. Come again. These guys don't buy anything. This is just a thing for bandits. Bye!
This is a great weapon. Even the Rangers don't have this. Maybe you should buy something cheaper. Come again. Look at this beauty. Where'd you find one like this, eh? You know, I'm charging to bare minimum. Can't go any lower. If you need a weapon, come back. I'm not going anywhere yet. No, you don't have enough cash. You know, I'm charging to bare minimum. Can't go any lower. Come again if you need anything.
Stop! Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women. I'll move the rail car so that you can take them through.
If you follow them, be careful in the technical tunnel. I heard the bandits talk about a trap there.
Thank you. about the guy?
Nothing so far.
Good thing you live so long. It's a piece of cake.
I'll go have a look.
If some shit happened, let me know.
Okay.
Comrade.
I'll just rest here for now.
The boss said if we let just one snitch get by, he's gonna have our ass. Yes, she will.
Thank you.
Okay, okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here. Careful here. There's more than just fish in that water. See for yourself pretty soon. Grab the railing when I warn you. This tunnel leads to Revolution Square in the Red Line. I saw a boat coming in from there today. Some serious dudes. No refugees. Stay quiet now. They don't like noise. And this is their world. See how they just rested? Easy, easy. We're not here to harm you. Nobody knows what they mutated from. We call them creeps. Ugly as hell. Good eating, especially with beer.
Help! Artyom!
their work. See how they just rest there? Easy, easy. He's not here to harm you. Nobody knows what they mutated from. We call them shrimps. Ugly as hell, but they're good eating, especially with beer.
Doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.